night everyone. Good night Mr. Bambang. My name is Laura Feralda Melati Restuati. Now I will tell you about the COVID-19 virus. COVID-19, better known as coronavirus, is a new type of coronavirus that is transmitted to humans that can affect anyone. It both infect children, adults, elderly, pregnant women, and nursing mothers. Virus is affect the respiratory system. This disease caused by a viral infection called COVID-19. Coronavirus can cause mild disturbances to the respiratory system, several lung infection, to death. It was first discovered in Wuhan, China at the end of December 2019. This virus is transmitted very quickly and has spread to almost all countries, including Indonesia, in just a few months. Coronavirus is a collection of virus that can infect the respiratory system. In many cases, the virus only cause mild respiratory infections such as flu. However, this virus can also cause severe respiratory infections such as lung infections or pneumonia. In general, there are three general symptoms that can indicate someone is infected with the coronavirus, namely fever or the body temperature above 38 degrees Celsius, cough, and hard to breathe. The symptoms of COVID-19 generally appear within 2 days to 2 weeks after the patient is exposed to the coronavirus. The number of positive cases of COVID-19 in Indonesia increased by 325 people. Thus, the total positive cases in Indonesia amounted to 6,248 cases. Meanwhile, the number of cases recovered increased by 24 cases, so that the total number of patients recovered in all provinces of Indonesia was 631 people. While the number of cases died from this COVID-19 increased by 15 people, thus the total number of positive cases of death from COVID-19 to 535 people. Okay, I think it's enough from me. Thank you for your attention, and don't forget, if you have some opinion, you can comment down below. Thanks for your attention.